Hey, what's going on? Today's tech tip is about problems to look out for when using an indexable mill in a slotting application. Take a look at this. At first, everything looks normal with good chip evacuation, but watch what happens next. One of the key features to look out for in indexable milling is chip evacuation. This slotting application failed because the chips started packing into the flutes. And what happened? Catastrophic failure. This problem could have been avoided in a few ways. If the slot was cut in two passes, or at a shorter depth of cut, or if a coarser pitch milling cutter was used. Just remember, if you stop seeing chips, you should probably stop cutting.